The owner of the motorbike had stopped his vehicle in front of the shop at around 7:30 p.m. A correspondent stated that when he returned, the motorbike had been stolen. A CCTV camera fixed nearby had recorded the bike being stolen by an unidentified individual.
I parked the bike and went inside to have a cup of tea. When I returned, the bike was stolen.
The Chilaw police are conducting further investigations into the incident.